Time now for our top 10 from Tuesday, and we begin with the connection from the Los Angeles Lakers, Austin Reeves over LeBron James, and the King continues to defy Father Time. At number 9, Steph Curry with the step back. 3, yeah, we've seen that before, but how about the 4-point play from Steph? A little extra as Kelly Oubre fouls him. Steph would be back in this top 10. So we go to number 8, Quentin Grimes dishing to Jericho Sims. The Knicks missing some bigs. Jericho Sims, how about the reverse direction here? Cuts baseline, throws it down without OG and Julius Randle in the lineup. At number 7, Tyrese Halliburton before the buzzer. Gets it to go, heaves it from half court to beat the buzzer. Pacers would lose this game, though. At number 6, I told you Steph would be back. And doing it in fantastic fashion, Steph Curry. Changing direction, crosses up Joel Embiid. And then, with the pretty finish, Steph was outstanding against the Philadelphia 76ers. At number 5, it's Halliburton again. And throws it down on a real good defender in Derek White. Tyrese Halliburton on a minutes restriction in this game, but making them count right here on White. At number 4, Nemias Keita winning the jump ball, scoops it up, keeps it for himself. Thank you very much. Powers it home for the big time dunk. Keita had his eyes on it and finishes over 2 Pacers as the Celtics get a big win over Indiana. Number 3, back to Steph Curry. Surprise, surprise. This time, though, dishes to Jonathan Kuminga, and Kuminga gets fancy with it. Big time reverse slam for our number 3 spot. At number 2, DeMar DeRozan. Still got some hops. DeMar, 25 points in this game against the Toronto Raptors. None more emphatic than that. So what's the best play of the night? Well, we go to Jason Tatum and Kristaps Porzingis, KP, in a battle of the big men. Porzingis dunking all over Miles Turner, one of the best shot blockers in the association. KP not caring one bit as he takes our top play in the top 10 for Tuesday.